Right, task A. You go to task A, candidate A, you can start now.
A very good morning to the examiners and my fellow candidates. In my opinion, fastening all doors and windows securely is the most effective way to prevent burglaries. My first point is, we must make sure all the doors and windows are locked when there is no any people in homes. This is because when the doors are and windows are not locked, an open window or doors is an open invitation for burglary. For example, lock all the doors and windows before you leave the house. Or you going to bed, even if it's only for a short time, make sure your doors and windows are locked. When you didn't lock the doors and windows properly, even though you are going out for a while, you will make a chance for the thieves to steal some things from the house. My next point is, we must lock the door to an attached garage. This is because many people will rely on their automatic garage door opener for securities. However, people does not know the automatic garage doors will be an open invitation for burglaries. For example, there are some of the experienced thieves will know some techniques to force open your automatic garage door when you think that is the most secure doors in your house. Tips are also quickly to spot the weak lock and maybe easily to force open, so that we need to lock the garage door when we leave our house or go to bed, especially at night.
Okay, stop. Right, candidate B, you have 2 minutes, you can start now.
Good morning to examiner and fellow candidates. I suggest installing a burglar alarm. Firstly, its usefulness in deterring crime. When burglars or intruders see have an alarm in your house, they may go as it isn't worth the time to deactivate the alarm. They do not to take the risk to alert to the people and the law enforcement. In addition, a burglar alarm will give you a warning sign. The burglar alarm linked to the monitoring center in your neighborhood. The officer in the monitoring center will notify you when they have some suspected intrusion or robberies, so you can flee away as fast as possible when you are in danger. Besides that, it can protect your family and properties also. When a burglar tries to come inside your house, the burglar ring will ring. It may scare away the burglars or give an alert to your families and neighborhood. It also can unite the neighborhood residents. When the burglar alarm rings, all the residents may come out from their home. If they see someone suspected, they will try to call my phone, call me, or to give me an alert. Call straight to the police to protect the neighborhood.
Okay, stop.
And then the relationship
enhances. Candidate C, you can start now.
Good morning, examiners and fellow candidates. I suggest that organizing a neighborhood watch program is one of the best ways to prevent the cases of burglary to happen again. First of all, this watch programs can lead to decreased opportunities for burglary, as there when they the thief see the when the thief see so many people there, they will then dare not to steal the thing. For example, when there are people watching that, the thief cannot get nearer or he will get exposed. Moreover, this watch program can any community resident also can join this watch program. It doesn't mean we're not depending on the police, but we can work with the police. Because this agency can give the people more necessary information and training. For example, what to do when the neighborhood is facing, the people is facing the thief. Thirdly, the people can inform each other when in emergency. For instance, when they see a thief, they can inform their neighbor by calling them so that they can fight against and arrest the thief together. Last but not least, by a neighborhood watch program also can increase social control, as the members of the watch program will all unite when they're taking their turn in this program.
Okay, stop.